if you want to do whatever, that you should be able to do whatever you want in that situation. That's what happens when you spend time in a hospital, when you almost die yourself, you kind of look at life like, eh, fuck it. Have a good one, Jakku. Okay, well, at least we're getting kind of decent at the juggling all of a sudden. But then I get too excited when I get over there. Like that one, I literally, like, I was like, oh, what do I do? What do I do with a third POO? And I didn't hit the jump button. So, you know. I like your style, Dick Swiveler. Ain't no one gonna stop me. Exclamation points. Whoop. POOgatory. I know I'm not spelling this right, but everyone will get it. Oh. Oh, thank you so much, everybody. Yuta. There's the course ID, ladies and gentlemen. If you guys want to go play it, I will have this YouTube video up today and everything else. Six, ladies and gentlemen, thanks to Rusix, we greatly appreciate that donation. Oh man.